Paulo Dybala is priceless and Juventus plan to offer him a new long-term deal to keep him at the club for life. According to the club CEO, Giuseppe Merotta, the Argentina international is rated as one of the world's hottest prospects after helping find the Bianconeri to fight trophy, including two Serie A titles. Since joining the club in 2015, the 23-year-old previously played with Paul Pogba at the Juventus Stadium and the Manchester United midfielder Utoko him square 2SDIS the controller combination to do his trademark turn and shot on FIFA, but given how the Juventus may only sign a new deal earlier this year, it keep him at the club until 2022. Marotta has dismissed the idea of Dybala following Pogba to Old Trafford, the last is priceless because we are not a selling club, has said. He always repeat that a player has his future in his hand and Paulo just said he want to tie himself to our club for life. Translated, that means we will make another big financial sacrifice to keep him. We will soon lock him down to a new contract is what he asks for. Get all the latest Manchester United news first with our new app. Download it here now.